Welcome back, Chris from AC Connectors here. So last couple times we talked about different EV adapters that we have and the differences between them all and what's specifically for your EV. This time we're going to talk about some new products that we have, and these can also be used for EV charging. These are going to be for actually the NEMA 620 chargers that you may have if you have a BMW, a Nissan Leaf, or something small and compact like that that has a shorter range. So these are 20 amps, 220 volts. And you may be asking kind of what's on the back of these or what makes them so special. These are built-in circuit breakers. And they actually work exactly like this one right here. So these are both rated for 20 amps, but you can use them on the higher output outlets down here, like a 1450 or a 1430, like a range dryer outlet. And so the breakers are in place in case if something were to go wrong with like the electrical vehicle chargers, onboard computer, or something's wrong with the cord itself, and it tries to draw more from these outlets than it requires. So if that happens, the breaker will trip and this red button will pop out. And then what you just need to do is figure out what's wrong, see if something's malfunctioning on board. If it is, get it taken care of, and then just pop this back into place. If you have any more questions about any of these products or anything else, leave us a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.